Hello and welcome back to Digimon World Redigitize. And last I remember, we went to Binary Castle. We took on Vitrium. We made him run away. We saved Dr. Petrov. And we are just about at the end of the game. So according to Armia, we are to go to the Railroad Plains, the Signpost Forest, and all for the sake of getting garbage data 00 or 00. And of course, Digimon says that we're going to be dealing with super levels of Digimon. And the end part of it is going to be at the top floor of the Colosseum. So, I guess the first thing we're going to do I was supposed to do that, but didn't.
Are you the human that took the servants? I'm really grateful. Thanks to you, I'm no longer living in that dangerous place. And I can help out at the shop too, as I can save you.
You are indeed safe. So, we're just going to top it off. Just... we might as well. I was supposed to do this off camera, but didn't really have time to do so. About time we do this. What now? Okay, fine. Remember to flush. And wash your own ass. Oh wait, Digimon, don't wash your own ass. But they had to make sure they relieved themselves. So, Railroad Plains. You really don't want to.
やったな。全開だ。いいぞ。 No,
seriously, that was just stupid. First, you eat.
Sore. Sore.
Then you sleep. I can somehow relate. So you came as well.
I guess great minds think alike.
Come to think of it, since we were blown into this world, so many things have happened.
Do you remember? At first you were so mean, Nico. You used to say things like, "Get out, woman."
I still feel that way, though. And then you turned out to be the Nyanko Tamer. You've been very helpful so many times in this world.
Then hurry up and beat me. But you won't stand a chance all by yourself.
Shut up!
Well, I guess now's not a good time to be laughing. Doesn't look like we'll find any clues here after all. In that case, have you received any messages from Yu yet? Said he was going to the forest, but maybe you should go and ask him if he found any clues there. We'll head that way after we've looked around here a little more.
I mean, all we're doing is just making sure everything is covered.
There you are.
Who would have thought it would come to this? As Chico's successor, I can't leave this alone. My father, Chico, I thought they would be more noble.
Well, you can change Chico.
I don't need you to tell me that. Well, let's continue this investigation. I'll examine this area. You can look elsewhere.
Got me. The final piece of garbage.
I have established the structure needed to restore the gospel structure, but it is a bit troublesome. I have established the structure needed to restore the gospel structure, but it is a bit troublesome. A piece of garbage data is being awarded at the top prize for a tournament being held at the Coliseum. A Digimon must have found it in the gravel wasteland and taken it home. In any event, we need to win this tournament. I will be waiting for you in the 10th floor lobby. Meet me there when you're ready.
I'm flying back to File City, like so. Like so. Go to the 10th floor, like so. Kind of think that we can challenge Rosemond as well.
I've been waiting for you. Let's get this started then.
Anytime.
You can register for the tournament at the reception desk. Make sure to win.
Thank you so much! A while ago, a tamer with an X-antibiotic Digimon. I took my mule to talk to me. This guy is awesome. He said I should feel inferior because of the X-antibody. He said I should be proud of it. This made me rethink things. Thank you for introducing him to me. This is a sign of my gratitude. When you use this, you also experience the brilliance of the X-antibody. Huh? You carry too many things with you. Well, come another time and I'll give you this. I'll hold on to this for now. Stop by again when you've got some space.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, so he gives you an X antibody if you have, like, one single bit of space. Tournament. Battle for Mysterious Island, that's what we need.
Is this one more time?
Yes.
Alright, go for it!
I hate getting hurt.
They can't stand losing.
Well, it's Ultimate vs. Ultimate. So yes, of course I have to watch this because... I made my Digimon as strong as humanly possible. Or as superhumanly possible, in the case of this. This is RNG at work. That was close, though. Let's see. I think I'll just bump up his speed just a tiny bit. At least just to give him a little bit of it.
Hi.
So this should help. Okay, that's better. Okay, he's pulling off his moves a little bit faster than last time. Okay, I'm going to change his loadout. I think that's what it is. Okay, let's do the following. Let's take out the... We're gonna get it. It's all about the loadout. I mean, nothing I can do here. It's just basically RNG. Okay, that's not gonna work. Okay, in this case, yeah, this should do it. But this way, if I can, you know, if I can just basically win him through damage race. Oh, that's better. And oof, oh good, we won. Yep, there it is.
So I lost, huh? It's a fight. Let's give it our all.
Yeah, we'll just stick with that. Just stick with that one move. Because in this case, you might as well just have one move on you and your best move on hand. So the machine fall is basically your best move. if you're Victory, Greymon. What I'm going to do after this. So I heard a toss up between Deju Kentai, Telefang, or a Pokemon ROM hack. Or maybe I might do Pokemon X. Or XD. I don't know. Did not expect Angelmon. Oh, you think you can take me? Then come at me. Yeah, okay, we'll just stick to that. I mean, it only makes sense if you do the following. Just step back and keep using Machine Fall. But yeah, nope. That hurt, but mine hurts more than yours. See? I just find it so funny. I mean, if you really think about it, it's like playing rock, paper, scissors here. But all I'm doing is like casting rock. It's like rock, paper, scissors. I mean, that's what you're really looking at. I lost, but. We got it. Victory! And we gain Garbage 00.
Thank you, Izzy. Thanks to you, we have acquired the data we needed. I will apply the final processing to it at the console in Gigimon's house. You'll only have to wait a little while longer. With this, we should be able to resolve everything. Let's meet at Gigimon's house.
You know what? We got some unfinished business, so,
thank you.
Might as well do this because, we might as well open up the 40th floor. Nah, that's not gonna work. Excited. Ooh, got Bunch of Leomon. Okay. It's gonna take a while. You're looking at your former self. Both of them, former selves. We're gonna get these. Sporky. I mean, the main thing we got is the... is the 00. I think that's the most important thing. We got the 00 data. So I'm gonna off screen those three wins or those three matches I can pass and just go from there. So I'll meet you in a bit. So here we are at the rank 3 test. It took me a while to get all those 5 matches dealt with, but here it is right here. The rank 3 test done. And we get Tai Chi's Digivice. So this way we can finally, and I do mean finally, access the final floor. That's the only reason.
Hey, Brat, do you want to see my power?
Will you show me?
Well, Sid, you got some guts. I'm Victory Greymon. The only thing that suits such a being is victory. But it turned out I was too strong. And lately, I can't find any opponents. You're the new kid on the block. Therefore, I'll let you fight me. I'll be waiting at the reception desk. Don't you dare try to run away.
Hey, where do you think you are going? This is the way to the VIP room. I can't let anyone in who hasn't passed the VIP test. That's all you're doing this for.
A dame of that store tight and serious all the time is, if you ask me, boring. Sometimes wandering off a path can be an opportunity to grow. Isn't that part of life, too?
True, it is. Boss battles. So as you can tell, all these are nothing but boss battles. So only the best of the best can be
the Digimon.
Oh, I don't blame you, man. That was just tiresome. It was tiresome, and god damn it, I didn't like it as much as anyone else. Got me up. Okay, finally, we've accessed it. Alright.
One more, please!
Takato, really, dude?
Hello, this is Takato. You remember me? Gilmon has gained the ability to evolve since then, and he's gotten more powerful. But I'm not sure yet if I can master this power. I want to fight you one more time so I can learn to control this power properly. I'll be waiting on the 40th floor of the Colosseum this time. That's a TM we're talking about, Takato. From Tamers.
Oh, scary. Oh.
Oh, what is it, Izzy?
We can do anything.
Really? I don't think so. This world is full of mysteries. Dr. Petrov, and Vitium as well. Maybe all they wanted was stability in this world. I was always looking at this world, all by myself. Interfering with this world through a program. Through a special process, I was able to have two partners. But that didn't change the loneliness I felt deep down, until I met all of you. That's why I know what it feels like. Their loneliness. If I can, I want to ease their pain. I wonder if I said too much. I'll get back to work. I think I'll be finished in a day or so.
How you doing, Doctor?
I'm sorry, Izzy. I burdened all of you with the fate of the world. In every other Let's Play that I've done, when have I not been burdened with all the fate of the world? I believe in you. I'm certain that together you will be able to resolve this crisis. Excuse me. After all, you were the one who entered that keyword in Mirei's message. That is what opened the door to this world, it seems. How did you come to know the word re-digitize? It's a term that only engineers should know.
And saw in your study.
Yes, you came over to our house to play, right? And that must have been when you saw it. I suppose I should regret that. But you seeing and remembering is the reason that you are now our only hope. But I must admit it's caused some confusion feelings for me. From what I've heard, you seem to possess a particular aptitude. I don't really know much about that. You being in this world must mean that you bear special destiny. Perhaps you are the only ones who can save this world. I can't stop Vitium anymore. It might sound selfish to say that, but please, save this world somehow.
Things are going well, I'll be ready another day. Please just wait a little longer.
Okay.
So. So we're gonna just basically do this. So, let's just speed this up. Just in case. Why do you think I did that? Just in case in the life cycle happens. I'd rather just do this than just, you know. Like, oh, I'm gonna wait until such and such. I'm like, nope. Just one more. Yeah. That should do it. That's why I'm doing this again. That's like me, or the standard fare is like, the first thing you want to do is use the bathroom. When you wake up, first thing that wakes you up in nature. There we go.
It's done. This is the restored version of the gospel structure.
Amazing. You guys did really well.
We're taking things from here, Father. Exactly.
We have to use this and free that poor child victim from its suffering.
I will entrust you with this. It will be essential in the fight against victim.
The gospel structure. But where's Vidium now? I think we just found out where he is.
What's that?
No way.
He came from outside. Let's go. Sky!
Vitium.
Father!
The sky is like Vitium's devouring the atmosphere. It's probably trying to erode the real world from the top of the tower.
Let's go, Izzy.
Right.
Yeah, there's probably not much time left.
No objection, Jim. I'm sorry. I burden you with the fate of this world. Again, we know.
It's all right, Father.
We like this world.
the Digimon here. They're our friends. So we're going to fight for this.
Let's go. This time, we're going to end this.
Fools!
So the reason why I did the 40th floor was basically because part of me said, you know what, just unlock it just to say you've unlocked it. So that's a good enough reason. And like I said, you know how this game is. For some reason, if you sleep too long or you have to balance everything out, so like, okay, something happens and your Digimon goes flat on adulthood, that's it. So that's enough reason why I'm doing a lot of save, you know, save and loading if need be, or use a save state, just because this game plays heavily on RNG. Just like the original, but this version, the updated version, plays heavily on time and RNG. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to stop here. And in the next part, we finish this. So stay tuned. The final episode of Digimon World Redigitized is coming at you right after this. Thanks so much for watching.